we add another layer of iterative algorithm. The first one is a regular calculation. Here, several approaches that can be used. Let's just cover types of calculations we're gonna that needs to be done for such approach. So first one is basically initial one where we calculate everything from the scratch. The next one is updated. That's where we need to reflect some changes in one or two assumptions or drivers. And usually you recalculate everything from the scratch. And there is another type of calculation, iterative. For example, IRR, that's the internal rate of return, when on top of cross-dependent calculation, we add another layer of iterative algorithm, which, by the way, by itself might produce diverging results, so complicating things even further. And solution actually sits right in front of us if you will take a look at this specific slide. And obviously there are two options that can be considered. The first one is the regular calculation where you recalculate everything every time and it takes a long time. And another one, you try to decouple entities or group entities that needs to be calculated. Here are several approaches that can be used depending on the changed input through keeping unaffected results. So basically you just do not touch pieces that are not changed. You can create a tree of options that can actually help you to decide which sections needs to be calculated in which cases not. There is another solution, layering sub-calculation also helps you to achieve this. And obviously, storing those partial results in the database.